Hello everybody and welcome to Keep Britain Singing with Rock Choir. It is 3 o'clock, which means it's Rock Choir o'clock. My name is Eliza and I'm the choir leader for Greater Manchester, Cheshire and New Mills. So hello. What choirs is everyone from? Who's your leader? Comment below, let me know everything. And if you aren't a member, where are you watching from anyway? And is this your first time? If it is, welcome. We're here every day at 3 p.m. with leaders from all over the UK, keeping Britain singing. Wonderful. So a little special hello to my choirs in Macclesfield, Altrincham Sale, Marple New Mills and Wilmslow. Hi guys. So today we are all going to be singing A Hard Day's Night by the Beatles. What a song. Who's excited to sing that? So as always, we're going to start with a nice little warm up. But first, we'll just wait a little bit longer for anyone joining now. I've got my little rock choir background on. So yes, I'm very excited for today. Like I say, let me know you're from what choir, who's your leader? Let me know it all. We've had some amazing, amazing few weeks. It's been months now, actually, that we've been doing this every day at 3 p.m. So make sure you tune in every day to see us keep Britain singing. Okay, so let's start with a little warm-up. Let's just dive right in. Right, okay, let's dive right in. So, as we are doing A Hard Day's Night by the Beatles, like I say, what a song. And for any members, we've done this song. It was our first song of this term. So it's really fresh in our minds. Happy days. Okay, but first, as always, little warm-up. Okay, so I thought we'd do a Beatles-themed warm-up. Very excited about this one. Okay, so this is what we're doing. I wanna hold your hand. I wanna hold your hand. And that's all we're doing. I wanna hold your hand. I wanna hold your hand. Okay, quite easy, right? The only difficult part is the hand. So we're just going to practice that. So, because our voice is a muscle. So if we practice it, by the time we're doing the whole warm up, it'll be a lot easier. So just do this with me. Going to slow it down. Hand. Okay, sing it back. And hand. And again, two, three. I love doing that. It's my favourite part about this keyboard. I never really knew it could properly do it. I never used the feature before until I started doing rock choir, and I was just like and it's so much fun. Oh my word. So I get very excited about things. So we're going to do that, and we are going to do, and then we're just going to keep going up and all that. Okay, I want to hold your hand. Let's go. I'm going to count you in. 5, 6, 7, and I wanna hold your hand. I wanna hold your hand. And again, 2, 3, and I wanna hold your hand. I wanna hold your hand. Okay, now we're gonna go up a little bit. 5, 6, 7, again, 2, 3, and and last time, two, three, and I wanna hold your hand. I wanna hold your hand. Woo! Lovely, well done, guys. Okay, so that's our little Beatles warm-up done and dusted. So, now moving on to another little warm-up. So, in A Hard Day's Night, there's lots of fast lyrics, especially the part where we go, but when I get up to you, I find the things that you do, and it's quite a mouthful. So what we're going to do, a little warm-up to get us really thinking, and we're going to speed it up as we go along, okay? But all it is counting. That makes it sound easy, but it's quite difficult, but not when you go slowly, okay? So this is what you're going to be doing. I'm going to start slowly. 1, 1, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, join in. 1, 1, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
1 1 2 1 1 2 3 2 1 1 2 3 4 3 2 1 1 2 3 4 5 4 3 2 1 1 1 2 1 1 2 3 2 1 1 2 3 4 3 2 1 1 2 3 4 5 4 3 2 1 1 1 2 1 1 2 3 2 1 1 2 3 4 3 2 1 1 2 3 4 5 4 3 2 1 keep going. 1 1 2 1 1 2 3 2 1 1 2 3 4 3 2 1 1 2 3 4 5 4 3 2 1 1 1 2 1 1 2 3 2 1 1 2 3 4 3 2 1 1 2 3 4 3 2 1 3 more. 1 1 2 1 1 2 3 2 1 1 2 3 4 3 2 1 1 2 3 4 5 4 3 2 1 two more. 1 1 2 1 1 2 3 2 1 1 2 3 4 3 2 1 1 2 3 4 5 4 3 2 1 last one. 1 1 2 1 1 2 3 2 1 1 2 3 4 3 2 1 1 2 3 4 5 4 3 2 1
Hey, we're going a bit fast at the end there, so if anyone did not keep up with the end of it, not a problem. Not a problem at all. We went quite fast towards the end. So, but well done if you did keep up with it. So, our final little warm-up today. Well, I get very excited and carried away with things. And I love mashups. I love doing mashups. So, that is what we're going to do today. And we are going to... Is this the right one I've got it on? Yes. We are going to do a mashup of a Proclaimers song and an Oasis song. Woo! If we have any Proclaimers or Oasis fans out there, comment below. Tell me which is your favourite and we might just be singing it. Who knows? Okay, so what we are going to do, this is going to be split into lower altos, upper altos, sopranos and bass. So if you are not a member and you don't know which vocal part you are, not a problem. We're starting out with lower altos. So sing along with that to begin with. If you're thinking, oh, it's a bit too high or a bit too low, just swap to another vocal part throughout. Why not? Okay, so let us begin. Like I say, we're starting with lower altos and then we'll be working our way through it. Okay, let's go. Okay, so lower altos, you're going to be singing this. It's over and done with, it's over and done with. It's over and done with, it's over and done with. It's over and done with, it's over and done with. That's nothing to do with me. Sing it with me, Anne. It's over and done with, it's over and done with. It's over and done with, it's over and done with. It's over and done with, it's over and done with, and it's nothing to do with. Cool, keep
me.
Going with that. Upper altos, this is yours.
It's over and done with, it's over and done with. It's over and done with, it's over and done with. It's over and done with, it's over and done with, and it's nothing to do with me.
6, 7, and.
It's over and done with, it's over and done with. 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 And it's nothing to do with
wonderful.
Me.
Sopranos. No, basses.
She's electric. She's got a family full of eccentrics. She's electric, and it's nothing to do with me.
That was basses and
she's electric.
I'll get to you soon.
She's got a family full of eccentrics. She's electric, and it's nothing to do with me.
Okay, now soprano time. And
she's electric. She's got a family full of eccentrics. She's electric, and it's nothing to do with me.
Sing it back. And
she's electric. She's got a family full of eccentrics.
Keep going, altos.
It's over and done with, and it's nothing to do.
Okay, now all together, and we're gonna click and sway.
She's electric. She's got a family full of eccentrics. She's electric, and it's nothing to do.
And now we're gonna sway and clap. 2, 3, and
she's electric. She's got a family full of eccentrics.
Everybody, oh, I had so much fun making that mashup because I watched, what did I watch? Sunshine on Leith, and then I thought, oh my word, I just can't stop listening to The Proclaimers. So yeah, I had to. So thank you guys for joining in our warm-up. So now we are getting ready to sing the song A Hard Day's Night by the Beatles. So everyone, make sure you got your lyrics ready. It's a fast one, it's a fast one. So in the bridge section, the guitar solo always goes, and actually in rock choir, as members know, we go ba ba ba, ooh, ba ba da 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 da, and that's the bridge section. So all I ask is everyone at home on that bit, we stop and we're gonna go ba ba da 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 da. And we're going to clap above our head. You can't really see above my head, but I'm clapping. So that's what we're going to do at that bit. I'll tell you when it's coming. But other than that, let's keep Britain singing and just have a fun time singing a bit of Beatles. Okay, remember it starts quite quickly after the initial. It's been a... and it comes straight in. Okay, let's do it. Hello, that might be a bit too loud. Okay, that'll be a good time. Right, let's go. 5, 6.
It's been a hard day's night, and I've been working like a dog. It's been a hard day's night, I should be sleeping like a log. But when I get on to you, I find the things that you do will make me feel alright. You know I work all day to get you money to buy you things, just to hear you say
Lovely, lovely, lovely. Thank you so much for joining in on that. Got a bit skew-iff towards the end on the piano. Sorry about that, but yeah. So thank you so much for joining in. So join us every day, 3 p.m., rock choir o'clock. Join in with us, because we are here every day with different leaders from all over the UK. So keep coming. So one little thing. Let me just put on a little bit of music. What I was going to say is I'm going to set everybody a challenge here. And what I want everyone to do, let's just turn this down. What I would like everyone to do is to, there are certain songs which you always just have to dance to. And it's just like a rule. Let's just put that on. Okay. So there are certain songs that you just can't help but dance to. It's like, you know, you're sitting down and you're like, no, I don't want to dance. And then someone goes, come on. You're like, no. And then you hear the song come on and you're like, and you have to do that special little disco walk up to the dance floor. So what is that song? And whatever song it is, go and play it super loud, whether it's in your headphones, on your speakers, just sing it and dance to it. I have two favorites. Mine are, ooh, Come On Eileen. I love it. I can't stop, especially when it's going, do-ra-do-ra, it's speeding up. So exciting. And the other one is September, Earth, Wind and Fire. Oh my word. Oh my word. It's just the, I love it. Oh my gosh. So good. So I'm going to go dance to that. So go and have a dance to your favorite dance song, disco dance song. But yes, thank you so much for joining in today. My name's Eliza and it's been an absolute pleasure. I hope you've enjoyed it and make sure to tune in every day at 3 p.m. to keep Britain singing with Rock Choir. Thank you guys.